times in my childhood we'd travel so far. By nightfall, how weary I'd grow home. Father's arms would slip around me and gently he'd say, "My child, we're going home."